is underway, I can tell you that the winner of this quarter-final, over his injury, but it was a prime example of not being match fit. I didn't feel he was used to the speed of the rallies and speed of shot.
No, and you saw it as well in the with injury, then normally the form goes down because you're not able to practice.
To Chen Long. Goodness, that was good. Yeah. That's a good angle.
Excellent. Having two China Opens is,
yeah,
is very confusing. I think one of the things that the Chinese have discussed in the interval is this, that the first attack from Ginting is rarely to win it. It's to set up variation possibilities. So that means that there's a good opportunity for Lin Dan to change it around the first time Ginting. Struggling in the Asian Games team tournament as well, but managed to sort of weather the storm.
Yeah.
Twice have they sort of lost the match in Thomas Cup, where he was the favorite in first men's singles. He normally is the main favorite when he plays the first men's singles, of course. But, that's why I think it meant a lot to him that they won this year with him as the skipper.
Good rally. Oh!
He was, of course, a little bit under pressure there. The singles didn't do too well. And, we had a little chat about that, how he saw the young women's singles coming forward. I think they have some great potential there. A little bit. Thank you.
slice straight backhand drop there from Ginting. Goodness, should have put it away. What a rally. Oh, don't. Oh!
Conditions in this match here for the day. So I want to change the set. Changes.
Great lift. Some move been in progress. That's nice, good push. Yeah.
Good variation.
Gone wide, and Anthony.